pass to Shamet. Back to Fultz. Back to Shamet from downtown. Ariza with the rebound. Ariza's got 5 rebounds tonight. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
The guy who's always had the tools to get to the line more. Gay aggressive that time.
At the line for 2. The free throw drops for Gay. Russell Westbrook checked in for Wayne Ellington. Rudy Gay hits them both.
He's in attack mode, drawing contact now, getting to the line, something he didn't do. At all in the first quarter.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Here's Cousins. The basket good off the assist from Fultz. Cousins has got 11.
DeMarcus is absolutely fantastic in isolation situation, but the offense flows better when they have him working off the catch.
Feeds it to James. Shoots over Shamet. No good off the back of the rim.
It's a shot you would think he would make, but he just doesn't make it all the time.
Nunn against Fultz. Passes it to Cousins. And the rejection